The next one's gonna be in a Joba system. And I believe, yeah, we've mapped this out already. So we've been to Joba. I love the way everything warps around the black hole like that. It's like it's bending light rays. It's awesome. Black holes, well, interstellar phenomena in general, but black holes in particular have always fascinated me.
I'm picking up something.
Yeah, I'll pick up something right there.
Probes launched. Anomaly found.
A kombui. I love the way she talks. So when we go back to Aya, we can take care of that quest and this side quest as well. Cool. Report back our findings.
Let me guess. No Angaran satellite?
No, but I've got something else. Message buoy from an Angaran ship.
Well, we can see it.
They came here looking and didn't find anything either. Left a marker for us.
Must be the team our astronomer sent.
They headed to a new nav point. We should join the party.
Buoy ID, Dehenna 1, power readings 98.2%, system report, unit can broadcast another 8 standard months, status, broadcasting data in Shalash. This comm buoy is set for extremely short-range transmission, likely as a security precaution. Only a vessel searching its precise nav point can detect the message. More research data. So this is where we... Aladdin, New World, Takunus, Pythias, we've been there. We're supposed to go to Ericsson. We've been to Ericsson before. This way, yeah, it's right near Eos. Well, the system with Eos. Like Leif Erikson. Famous Viking explorer, I believe. I found something.
Anomaly detected.
That little twinkle right there. Bloop.
Probes launched. Getting a scan.
Starship wreckage.
Stand by. I'm cutting through heavy interference from the Scourge.
We are pretty close for comfort.
Something's drifting just inside. Angaran ship. In pieces. No life signs.
Who did this? Ket?
I found the ship's log. Scanning and downloading. Scavengers. The Angara caught them stealing satellites. The Scavs fought back. And the Angara collided with the Scourge.
Can we find the Scavengers?
I have their ship's transponder ID. It's registered out of Kadara port.
Huh. Back to Kadara, then? Ship identification, Vonaran 235. Ship name, Ange Alesh. Crew complement, I guess was 6. Status not available. This Angaran survey vessel suffered catastrophic damage during a high-speed collision with the Scourge. Most wreckage remains trapped inside the anomaly. Data. Back to Kadara? Crap. Lead me on a wild goose chase. thought I'd be going back to Aya next.
Wasn't Gavorgum some Krogan hero?
Hero? More like a lucky idiot.
Maybe they named the system after him because of the nebula. That bit there looks like a Krogan.
I don't know. I see it.
What are we looking at? What looks like a Krogan? This? I mean, maybe? Parts of it? Alright, back.
Now orbiting Kadara.
I don't know how quickly this can be wrapped up. Okay. I guess we're going to the slums then. Oh, activity now? Okay, PB and John looked like before. I guess that was something I didn't click on. High noon? Speak to Sloan. Alright. Safe journeys. Alright, so to refresh, Mariko, Aya's chief astronomer, requests help locating several missing satellites essential to monitoring the Scourge. Fly the Tempest to Mariko's satellite nav points and search the areas, which you did. Now we need to find the satellite scavenger hideout. And this is something else. Kadara. Now we can do this. Sloan has uncharacteristically requested your presence at Outcast headquarters. So we'll do that next. Meet Sloan again. Alright, guess we'll keep going. We'll do this. Eventually we'll get back to the Nexus. And eventually we'll get back to Eos. And eventually we'll move to Havarl, the next planet. New upgrade. Oh, cool. Improved suspension. Supplemental life support. Improved boost. Cool, I'll try some of that stuff out. Oh! Spender and an unknown exile were meeting at a remote rendezvous point on the planet Kadara. Heading to the point where they met may reveal more about Spender's off-Nexus activities. I guess that was something we were waiting for. Yeah, we were waiting for something. I guess that's... it's finally time? I don't know. And this is, like, right here. At the travel point. It's gonna be, like, right on top of it. Which is fine with me.
Searching the scavengers that stole the Angaran satellites and destroyed the search vessel.
What are the odds they'll surrender peacefully? Whoop!
Oh! Didn't mean to hit that. Back. Back. Right, I remember going up here. Oh crap. I guess I'm like a sitting duck up here or something. Behind me?
Enemy is down!
Left on. More? Don't land on me! There's someone else, he's in there. Somewhere. Yeah, he's dug in over there. Gotcha.
You rock.
Thanks. Boom. we got another one down there. Somewhere. Hunter. Or raider, rather.
Enemies down.
Cool. So, yeah, all of a sudden we've been here and all of a sudden there's people here now. Meth suppressor. Because no one likes meths. I can tell you that much. They're a damn nuisance. Shipping crate.
Scavengers chopped those missing Angaran satellites into scrap.
I'll have the Tempest retrieve what's left for transport to Aya.
No Angara here. Just our people.
The initiative came to help. He'll take this hard.
Well, at least we were able to help, right? Anything up here we can get? There's one thing about this place. There were like no animals here at all. Which struck me as odd right off the bat. How do I get up there? It's like completely inaccessible without... What's that? His body fell somewhere down here. I guess there's nothing to recover. Well, that was fun. Right, so... We can go here now. What's easiest? Six of one, half dozen of another. I'll go check out what's happening with Agent Spender. You call him Agent Spender because of a character on the X-Files. I never liked Agent Spender. I mean, he wasn't like a crooked character, but he was a pain in the butt. Which way are we going? Up here? We're following this road? Right, and then, yeah. Veer left. We can go a little bit longer, not that much. Maybe it recovers quicker. We are going hella fast.
This salvage is registered to unaffiliated Outlaws Pathfinder. I advise caution.
Wow. Got stuck there.
This is the location from the Splendorville Pathfinder. Mines ahead. It's best to proceed on foot.
Looks like outlaws. Friends of Spender?
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources.
That's not an answer.
Via your mining interface.
Shut up, I'm not even... Proceeding on foot, huh? Am I gonna get blowed up? Let's save. I don't like getting blowed up. So I guess over there. Yeah, it's very far away. What's over here? Might be abandoned. I don't see anybody.
That's it.
Thank you. Where these mines are. Quite a run, though.
Uh-oh. We got company!
That's not company! That's the Pathfinder!
Spender must have blabbed. Let's get out of here!
Quick, get on the shuttle!
We can hear them that well?
Hurry up!
What the...
No, 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 wait! Don't leave us! The bastard left us!
Of course he
did! Oh, I'm following it, so... Oh. They left you. And now I'm here, buddy. Unfortunately, I can't get a beat on them from... Let's see if I can shoot him through the mesh or whatever.
Outlaws on their way! The shuttle left without them!
Uh-huh.
What the hell do we do now?
Let's do this!
I guess we fight!
Now you die! Aw, crap, that doesn't work. Thank you. Hi! I'm in danger here. I am getting damaged here.
Down you go.
I see ya. That's it? Yeah, that's it. Can I jump up here? Yes. Shotgun quick receiver 5. Keeping my gun out for now just in case there's more. Ooh, 43 credits. Turian calibration coil. SR heavy spare clip 5. Sniper rifle stuff. Oh, scan something? Alright, research potential. Viability points or whatever. There's a data pad. Sweet. To William Spender from undisclosed recipient. Spender, we received your supplies, but I'm not sure how you expect us to keep pressure on the Krogan. It's half of what you promised. Maybe we can throw rations at them? I'm starting to think trusting you was a bad idea. Have you even used that scrambler I gave you? I bet it's just lying around your quarters or something. You've got a title. That means power. Use it. And so it's not only us who distrusts, Spender? Arawani? Arawane? Okay, so we got undisclosed recipient, but then signed Arawane.
So Spender's been sneaking goods from the Nexus to these exiles. Why?
This Arawane seems concerned about something hidden in Spender's apartment on the Nexus. The datapad mentions a scrambler, which would explain the state of the file in the security archives. I highly recommend finding it.
Good.
So, find the scrambler, nail Spender. Check.
That's cool, because we were planning on going to the Nexus anyway, so good thing we took care of this first. Okay. Let's see if there's anything up here. I can't climb stairs. There's a terminal. I guess I've never been here, huh? Or I couldn't get in, either one. Shipment 349-1. Status received. Client Spender. Recipient Arone. Contents. Medical supply crate times 2. Ration crate times 2. Krogan colony map. Mantis, Predator times 2, and Grenade times 6. 346-1. Regular munitions shipment. 347-1. Data scramblers times 5. Note, deluxe model capable of storing and scrambling data. That's where he got the scrambler from. Ta-da! 348-1. Status sent. Client Umi. Broker Arane. Ring call times 5. Whiskey times 10. Vodka times 12 and Ether. 350-1. Client Escal from Arone. Stimulants, Metagel, Sedatives, Ether.
This must be a rendezvous point for these exiles. Remote enough.
Spender appears to know it well.
Hmm. Another container. Ooh, Maverick Deadeye Armor 5. This patchwork hard suit mixes various materials and technology from the Helios cluster, and its microframe computer runs a jumble of barely linked programs. Despite this, or because of it, the armor is highly effective in combat, with targeting and thermal distribution systems second to none. Heavily upgraded and customized, this particular suit rivals any Milky Way design. So plus 7% weapon headshot and weak point bonus, plus 10% weapon spare ammo. Also got a settlement core relay, shield focusing module, and an assault rifle long barrel 5. We'll take the lot. Anything in here to scan or check out? No. Okay. So I gotta run all the way back. And I missed. I can get this though. Unless... Yeah, see, I can't do anything with them. Makes me think I've already been here and plucked them, right? If you can plug silicone? Silicon? Denial mine. Are you kidding? let me see. I auto-saved. That's too funny. I'm pretty sure I've hit those at that range before and they haven't killed me. Maybe there's different strengths of them or something. Because it... Let's clear that out. Clear it, clear it. Alright, I'll see you guys back at the I got it this time. I'm gonna run all the way back, obviously. Because we were told not to bring our vehicle here, so I gotta run all the way back. And then I'm going back to... Yeah, I'm going all the way back, and I'm gonna meet with Sloane. Oopsie. Those things are supposed to beep, though, aren't they?
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources.
Oh, now we got the firefighters? All this stuff is coming to light on Kadara? I thought I was heading back to Nexus to do this. Go to the Hacker's Sanctuary on Kadara. A group of anti-AI hackers attack SAM node with a virus. They believe their sabotage attempt worked. Use their trust to investigate the hacker's base of operations. Okay. I didn't realize they're here on Kadara. We got a lot of stuff to do again, man.
Stole the Angaran satellites and destroyed the search vessel.
What are the odds they'll surrender peacefully?
Less than 1%.
Yeah, well, we killed them all already. So... We're supposed to go up there? Well, I'm gonna try going around the mountain range. As usual, with topography, I'm not completely sure where everything is, but we will find it. Yeah, it does go longer. It's helpful with these mountains. I'll tell you that much.
This must be the hideout of those hackers who attacked SAM. Everyone, remember, these people think their virus worked. SAM's gone, and I'm on their side.
This'll be good.
Private channel only once we're in, SAM.